Pitt will be getting more than $1 million in grants for the development of a COVID vaccine. Governor Tom Wolf says the money will support rapid advancement of vaccines and treatments. CMU will also get $650,000, and Penn State's getting $415,000.